Hey, everybody, I'm Shmurka Dabber.
And I'm not.
And he's not. This is Ram, and we're back with more Broforce.
Yeah, we're off to a great start, as you can... as you can tell, we are... You wanna just do this over?
No way, dude. I told you last time that they were gonna get more of us falling into pits. And I'm not one to break a promise.
You know what? I can respect that.
Yeah, yeah. And also, it feels really good to be right, you know?
Oh, man, that's what this is all about. You bring up a good point, but I just want to be right.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Isn't that all anybody wants? I've got the rockets again, dude. Okay, there we go.
Oh, oops.
No, that's all right. You got your man.
Oh, yeah,
black.
Now I can actually show off his... Now I can actually get a word out.
There you go.
Now I can show off...
All right, what does it do?
Special. They start fighting each other.
Oh, that's awesome.
That is so much fun.
That's really cool.
Like, if you have a big group and they all it turns into just a cluster. That was unfortunate.
I had no idea what that did. I'd had him before, and I thought it was just a dumb laser attack.
Oh, no, it is so much, it's not super useful.
Yeah.
But it is, it's not super useful, but it is so much fun. So is this one.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. No, so it's not a dumb laser attack, it's a cool laser attack.
Yeah.
Alright.
Only the coolest of lasers. Okay. Yep.
Alright.
And so,
Broge, what is this guy's name?
Bread. His name
Bread.
Is Bread.
His name is Bread. I remember now. So Bread's, he's got homing bullets, right?
Yes, question mark.
That's pretty cool. He's kind of awesome.
He is, and
you like him, right? So I'm
okay
to move on to the Brominator.
Oh,
who has a Gatling gun. Check this shit.
His special is fun.
Oh, yeah, he's he just turns invincible, right?
He turns invincible, and I think his bullets get extra range.
Because he's T-1000.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, shit!
Alright, see, I totally used it. I used his thing. And I'll see you later. I'll see you around.
Wait for me.
I've got places to be.
I can't.
People to go. Places to see. Okay, see ya.
I can't even complain about that one. That was just amazing.
I love the Gatling gun. It's added mobility, and that's really, really nice.
Added mobility you can't control.
Yeah, well,
very well.
You get, there's a switch off. You switch away control, for a Gatling gun. Wouldn't you do that in your life?
Yeah. I'd take a Gatling gun over control.
Exactly. That's all I'm saying.
It's a very fair point, and I can see a lot of people having this argument.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
I did not know I could do that, and now I'm glad I did.
What did you do?
You can, the fuel tanks that just fly away?
Yes. You can ride them.
That, and you can push them over.
Oh.
I did not know you could push them under there.
See, where are we supposed to be?
Oh, God! Help!
I'm coming. I made it. I did it.
I thought I died.
I did, too. I watched you die, man!
I actually watched you die.
Alright. That's a fair trade, too. Control for Gatling guns and whoever the hell I was for Bread. Okay. Cool! Cambrodia is complete.
Liberated.
Liberated. Did we get the red, white, and blue flashes?
I think so, because our controls are both red. Now yours is blue.
Oh. Starting off with explosives. Oh, nice, yeah.
Whee!
Off you go.
You can have him.
Go ahead.
Whee! Oh, that's unfortunate.
Yeah.
Ride's over. Just gonna be mad.
Oh, look at that. No! See, there you go.
Yeah!
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah! If you see, I tried to stop.
I did. You didn't try hard enough.
No, I didn't. I wasn't good enough.
Okay, So I am now the man in black, and his laser is late, or the bro in black.
We're now both black.
His laser, oh, wow. Uh-oh.
Woo!
No! lesson learned. Lesson learned. Don't jump in front of a rocketing hot water heater or whatever the hell those are.
Yeah, and don't ride it.
Yeah, well, you can ride it as long as nobody gets in front of it. As long as you get off before it runs into something and explodes. Oh, check me out. Here we go. Here we go, everybody. I'm off. Yes. Okay. Yes. Ha hey. Ha. Oh.
Welcome to the newest ride at Disney World.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Just walk right through. Don't even care. Don't even care.
Oh, wow. That was well played.
That was just... Like, that was just...
That was really... Yeah. Oh, man. This game can be so, so... What's the word I'm looking for here?
No idea.
Elegant.
Oh! Oh, that's the exact word!
When people think Broforce, that's elegance. The first thing that comes to mind.
You know, just explosions, blood, gore,
yep.
Bros.
It's just like Michael Bay movies. Oh. You know, when you think of Michael Bay movies...
I think of Michael Bay apologizing.
Yeah. Like Pearl Harbor, that is an elegant movie.
Transformers?
I almost made it through. I came very close to finishing that without laughing, but I failed. I failed, as any red-blooded American should.
And then there was the second Transformers? And then there was the third one? And then I died? Because I deserve that, really.
Yeah, yeah.
For trying to make
Transformers... For talking about the Transformers movies.
Like, not even, like, as a joke should that happen.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go this way, I think.
I am going to use my special music.
I guess it's... Whoa, it's not gonna work. Okay. Ugh. I walked into it.
I got... I don't gotcha.
Nice! Oh.
Beautiful. That was elegant.
Oh. Yes.
That's elegance, Michael Bay.
Hooray! Yeah, Michael Bay... Merkel Blur... is on freaking notice, I'll tell you what. Look at us. Are you alive? Holy shit, dude.
You can survive but just about... Shit. You can survive just about anything in this game if you're good. Come
on. Go on.
You can... Come on! This is just gonna be 5 minutes of me struggling.
I can help.
Nah, I got this. Thank you.
There you go. I helped. Alright.
You know, just I'm not gonna lie, if that was me, I probably would have just stood there and watched for a bit.
Did I not do that?
Oh, I would have done longer. Oh, no.
Okay, it's a boss. It's Terracopter.
The most un-American thing I've ever seen.
Indeed. Oh, I thought you died.
No, I'm good.
That's amazing, dude.
I missed, but...
I missed.
I dropped it on the floor, but I missed.
Okay, we got it.
That was easy.
Yeah, check it out. T-1000 comes through in the clutch every time.
He is probably the best.
He is very good.
I love how you can see the bros that die, too.
I know. They didn't show us the helicopter, though.
That's unfortunate.
It's not a... Well, I don't know. When you look at it from the other side, I'm sure the terrorists look at each other as bros.
You know, that's probably a good point, but they have a lot more bros. There's only two of us.
They do have a lot more bros, but like...
Which makes us right.
Yeah. Our bros are also more famous.
That's also what makes us the good guys. If you're more famous, you're the good guy.
I don't know where we just went.
It looked
like it was in India somewhere. But at the same time, it's probably more like something is Stan, according to this game.
Yeah, this game probably would make it a Stan.
Yeah.
Some sort of Stan.
Stan the Manic Stan.
Oh, what did I do? What have I done?
I blowed up.
Oh, okay, that was you. Okay.
Yep. You did it. You killed... Who was that? I don't know. I don't remember who that was. There's missiles!
And now we're dead.
Okay, we've got to go underground, bro. You've got to go underground. Underground. Shit!
Did it work?
No! I got you, bro. No!
This level's insane.
Never look back, dude. There's no looking back.
That's left. You just gotta keep going. Let's go. Just don't stop. Don't stop believing. Don't even worry about that.
Oh, I thought I was you.
No, I'm Mr. Black.
You are you. Okay, who am I?
You're not me.
This is getting existential, dude.
We're not even playing an existential game right now.
I'm Braid. That is all that matters.
That at the end of the day...
We're supposed to go up?
No.
Okay.
No, we're definitely not. This level is amazing.
All right.
I know how to get through it, though.
I broed up.
You did bro up, but you're alive. Move.
Ah, I'm Chuck Norris! Oh my god!
Good thing, too, am I right?
Thank you. Did you see those cow-like reflexes?
Yes, I did. They were quite majestic.
Alright. I guess just keep moving, I guess, in this particular one. Indiana bro!
Oh, you know what time it is.
Nazi killing time?
No, it's Crystal Skull time. Are you crazy?
Oh, of course. The greatest of the Indiana Jones movies.
That's the absolute best.
Yeah, in my opinion, the only Indiana Jones movie.
That was just as unfortunate as the Indiana Jones movie. The last one.
I don't know. That was pretty exciting, actually.
I mean, the fact that I died, how it happened was great.
Alright, so, I don't like the Broad in Black dude. I don't like him.
He controls real kind of sloppy.
Yeah, because his gun, like, moves him around.
The knockback is so terrible.
Yeah.
That being said, his special is still amazing.
That's true.
Why did I go up? Why am I doing? What am I doing?
Okay, use your super speed,
yep.
Dude.
Here we go. Whoops.
To go- Damn. Oh, God! God, get out of there!
Yeah.
Oh, my God!
It blew me back! This is going terrible!
Oh, getting hit directly by one of those missiles is a joy, isn't it?
It's a real treat. Oh,
I'm Indiana Brones, dude. I'm Blade,
dude. And now you're not.
Okay, I got this.
Save me.
I got it. Go,
yeah.
Braid! Yes! Okay, here we go. Here we bro, everybody.
Let's,
look at that.
Let's bro. Yes! Get out of here!
Whoa! In red, white, and blue again. It did, it's flashing red, white, and blue.
That is so cool.
So, everybody, I'm sure that you all know about this, because obviously you can see everything that we see.
Oh, of course.
Yeah, the PlayStation 4 controllers flash red, white, and blue in patriotic fashion.
Yeah, see, look.
When you complete a stage.
Can you
hear it? Can you hear the lights?
I'm doing a completely physical joke. I was lost.
Yes.
On everybody.
Yep, including me.
Oh no, I wanted them to hear it as I put it up to the mic.
Okay. We gotta bro down again.
Wow.
Alright, that's okay. Bro Rockus is under control, dude. He is currently taking a sip of cherry drink. Grocery store brand cherry drink.
It's wonderful.
Yeah, it's pretty delicious.
It's
Can you hear it? Can you hear how delicious it is?
Can you just smell it?
Oh, that was nice, dude.
No, it didn't do anything, but yeah, it was.
Elegant.
Oh, no!
Get out of there! Oh, yeah. Uh-oh.
Oh,
okay.
Bro.
Yes.
Oh, bro.
Yes, I am alive. I am bread, and I am alive.
I sacrificed myself for turkey.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Good!
It's pretty American when you think about it.
Oh, I landed right in between those blocks. That was pretty amazing.
It was. And I'm
Holy
alive,
cow.
Which is pretty amazing.
Holy crap. Oh, God, it's a giant... Aww.
Well...
You handled that first mech so expertly.
And then that's... God.
I just expected that we would be able to get through the second one without any problems.
Every time I started the level.
Okay. All right. Here we go. Here we go, bro.
Here we bro. Perfect. I don't see anything wrong.
Slow motion candidate number one for today's episode. All right. Here we go.
Okay. You realize I need to make this joke again for the camera. If I could get down there, Jesus.
Oh. No, I'm blown.
You broed up?
I keep broing up.
Here, I'll come get you, bro. Come on, untie yourself. Do it. Come on. Hey, get out of here, dog. Oh, God, no.
Carnage.
Hey, okay. Hey, what do you think you're doing? What do you think you're doing?
B.A. Brorakis is really, really good, dude.
Hey, get back to work. Get back to work.
Look at that. He just, like...
I got it. I can whip it to death.
I don't think that the mechs stun, man.
It got stunned for, like, a second. Otherwise, I would have died immediately. Why do I keep doing this?
We totally can do that. Check it out. Check it out. We just...
We just need to not...
Speedrun strats. That was speedrun strats. Oh, yeah, God.
AGD... Oh.
Oh, jeez.
AGDS.
S.
Awesome games done shittily.
Oh.
By us.
I was thinking more BGDQ, which would be Brosome Games.
Oh, quick. Of course.
I hope that that was quiet enough that the mic didn't pick it up.
Maybe not.
Oh, shit. Nope. Shit. Ah, oh, come nope. on, dude. None of that. You can totally make it.
You can. You gotta be super fast and jump.
Or maybe you can go super slow. Maybe you can go super slow, dude. Let's just wait it out.
Let's try it.
Let's wait it out.
Oh, whoops.
Ah! Oh, okay. Well, I can make it. See ya.
And now they come. I'm dead. You off-screened me. Watch out, watch out. It's gonna blow up. It's gonna blow up. Oh, hey, you're okay.
Yeah, see, dude. I'm so good at this. Okay, all right. No. 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 No! Okay, I've arrived, everyone.
Okay, all right, for real this time. We're gonna get somewhere.
No! No! No!
I don't even know what...
Oh, the stuff wasn't there!
What stuff?
It was broken. The wall was blowed up, dude.
Was blowed up?
Blade can totally... Yeah.
This time I'm gonna come back and save you.
Aw, that's very nice of you, dude. Oh, Ash!
Oh, that's like
with his chainsaw hand. And that is also his special ability, which is really, really sweet. That was nice.
One problem with melee characters.
That was nice.
See, one problem with melee characters. If you melee...
Nope.
That was nice. That was really nice.
Oh, come on. Come on now. Okay. Look at that! We both survived!
Beautiful.
We did it, dude!
I'm gonna... You gotta remember to get this guy.
I guess. Oh yeah, because it's extra lives too, isn't it?
Yeah, even if we survive, it'll...
Whoa.
I had a mini panic attack. Yeah, you good? Oh wait, I wonder, can I do it? Yes, I can!
Oh, he's on our team now.
Yes, that's for as long as he's stunned for. Now he's not.
Aha, okay.
Yes. We are so good at this game.
Yep, we're pretty much killing it right now.
Pretty much. Dying.
Yeah.
Something's getting killed.
Yeah.
And it might be our dignity.
Alright, I think that maybe, like, the speedrun strats are not working out for
me.
I've had a change of heart.
I think it's time for us to slow and steady wins the race.
Okay, cool.
We'll save the speedruns for when we never play Sonic.
What? Sonic is awesome.
I can actually play.
Yeah, Sonic is pretty great.
What have I done? Oh, I did that. Got it.
Yes,
more lives.
Yes, I blowed up.
Brorakis.
Okay, you got two lives, dude. You got one life left, dude. It's a drill, man.
It's stopped.
A drill on top of that thing.
Drills aren't all like... I almost went up.
Yes.
Not going up.
Okay,
I was literally this close to saying, see, if I had hurried, I would have ran into the explosives and died. And then I ran into the explosives and died.
Wow, yeah, okay, that was pretty good. That was pretty good.
Just whip the drill to death.
Okay, who am I right now? Oh, right.
I died.
Right.
I died.
I see that. I see that. I think I'm... Oh, you're alive.
I am no longer dead.
You made it, dude. Look at the carnage up here, and that thing is still alive.
Yeah, but at least now I don't have to worry.
His cage is already broken. How easy. How easy for Brobocop.
How nice.
No. No, Brobocop.
That was amazing.
This stage is the worst, dude. This stage is hard.
It is.
We didn't even look at it. It was probably threat level fucking fuchsia.
Nope.
Yes! Nope.
Nope.
Okay, I'm not jumping off the edge anymore. It's totally like force of habit. Like you just want to go, but
because this is a
go down. Yeah,
I'm broken. Okay.
Oh, check me out with my chainsaw arm. Oh man, my chainsaw arm has run out. All right. Okay. Cool. Look at me go. We've got missiles.
I am so sorry. I am bro sorry.
Man, dude, what? Did I come back to life for a second?
Yes, you did. You're McRover. Oh dear, this is embarrassing.
Yeah, this is. We're already like almost at the time of our first episode where we accomplished so much.
We did so much in the first episode, and now
I know, right? Now I'm just blowing up on things. For no good reason, and I think there's like, I think we've got too many bros. I think there's too many there's too many bros around, just like, you know, we can't master a single bro. That's the problem.
Yeah.
That's the problem. Okay.
It's a good point.
All right. Yeah. That has to be it, right? I'm saving brain.
It's not us. It's the game.
Okay, yeah, of course, it's always the game, dude.
I'm gonna push the thing, by the way.
Okay. Ah, no!
Wow.
That's comedy gold, though. Like, the door opens up and the thing just shoots all the way through.
That is quite... Oh, no.
Nice special, though.
It's normally pretty cool.
We haven't really shown those off. I never remember that I have them.
Yeah, like, it's just so easy to just shoot shit.
There's gotta be... Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. We need to be sneakier, man. Whoa! I didn't know Indiana Brones could grapple onto things.
I didn't either. That's cool.
How did I do it?
I don't know. It's not as special. I think you learned how to do it.
I did. You just press and hold the button.
Oh, that's cool.
That's so good. Did the guys ever stop coming out of here, or do I just sit here and whip them all until they die forever?
Now they'll stop.
Oh.
I'm also dead.
Okay, well...
I gave my life to show you that.
God! Duh.
Right there!
Again! Again
same
in the same spot.
Spot,
dude. The same spot. Okay, we're not going to quit until we finish this stage, everybody.
This is gonna be the movie episode.
Yeah, this is my new mission in life. Okay. Well, we've got Mr. Anderbro, who is another melee character, which is great. Okay, I'm McRover. Okay, I'm so. Whoa, dude, settle down.
Great.
God, all that stuff just smushed me. All right.
Here, you're back.
Smushed. Okay, now we're gonna... Okay.
Okay. Missed.
All right. Hey.
Beautiful. We're doing it. We're doing it.
Okay. Dead? Yes, you are dead.
Okay. Now, take that slow. Not that slow.
Okay, alright, here we go.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
He blowed up, didn't he?
He did blow up.
Okay, alright, that's okay, dude. That is okay. We got the checkpoint, and we're moving. We're moving along. We're going underground, too. Look at this. Oh my god. No. Things are falling. Oh, look at this.
Hey, we've
done it.
Progress!
Okay, alright. Further than we have ever come before.
Man, first try, too.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Here we go.
What am I doing?
Here we go. Okay, I can't. I definitely
there we go.
Can't. Okay, nice.
Yeah!
Whoa! Action.
Action, bro. Force.
Okay, Brad. It's up to you, my man.
Get out of this level. One more.
Yes! Oh. We've done it, everybody. We've arrived. We've made it.
And it's as easy as that.
Yeah. Time. And that is our 100% playthrough of this stage of Broforce. Thank you so much for watching. Please check out my Patreon. That's Brokadabur. Don't go to Brokadabur. That's not me. Go to my real one instead.
It's like a porn site or something.
Most of the stuff on Patreon. What?
What?
We automatically went to another level?
Wait a minute, no, I thought
we were
done.
God, no. Oh my god, no. The bro's work is never done. I regret nothing.
Wait, are we done?
No, dude.
Oh,
you're alive. Rescue me. We are going to finish this one on our first try.
Yes, for real this time.
Yeah.
I really don't know how to do that.
For truesies.
For truesies.
Yeah, and if we don't finish this on our first try, then you're dead to me.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
See?
Now you're just dead.
You're dead to me. I'm dead to you. There you go. See ya, everybody. I'm Shmurkin' a Bert. But thank you so much for watching. You know we appreciate it. If you enjoyed the video, please like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you later. We'll see you around. We will see you next time. Can't wait to play more games. In fact, more Broforce. We're going to keep doing this because this game is awesome.
It is.
And we can't wait to do it
with you.
Have a great day.
Bye.